J-Boy on beat. J-Boy on beat. Miami. It's all summertime, summer. From the upcomers to Hollywood, Summer Gonzalez, they know her pretty good. Yes, she got the best show and the best time from 8 p.m. nighttime. If you miss her show, it's okay, cause she comes on each and every Thursday.
You guys, I'm here with DJ STAKZ from the NYC in the building at LYFEst at FIU. What's up?
I'm good. How you doing?
I'm great, man. After your set, what? I'm like still like, hey.
I'm on point. Y'all got the summer. I'm just on point.
Yes. We didn't even have to tell him to say that. Tell us a little bit about yourself.
I mean, from New York, from Brooklyn, of Haitian descent. My parents are Haitian, so I rep all day. I'm here for the people. I play for the people.
I love it. Is it your first time in Miami, or have you come here a lot?
A lot. Okay. My first time at FIU, though.
Okay.
Yeah.
So what do you think of the crowd tonight?
Cool. I'm dope. A lot of energy. That's how I like it. Like, they're not boring, you know, they're partying, so that's what's up.
Well, it was definitely lit, y'all, and we're going to show you everything. Tell everybody where they can find you.
On Instagram, Facebook, Snapchats, all DJ STAKZ, DJ STAKZ. Email bookdjstakz@gmail. I mean, it's just, I kind of kept them all the same, you know?
He's definitely an introvert, y'all. He's shy right now, but earlier he was on stage like, wildin' out, boy!
It'd be like, I don't know, it's weird like that.
Yeah.
Clark Kent, Superman.
Yeah. But great job tonight. Thank you for taking time out for summer. And we might follow you to story tonight. You never know.
Let's do it.
Thank you.
I swear, if you believe in God, put a right hand in the air right now. You pray to the Nah, y'all look weak. Like, y'all go to church. If you pray for your family, say yeah.
Big up to all of my ladies. You know, you and your friends look good. Point at your friend right now. Point at your friend.